Maybe our next act will strike the right chord with the judges.
I'm Melanie. This is Damio. This is Obi. And we're the Twine. We're buskers, basically. We've been busking for years and years. So we're musicians.
And we're entertainers too. What we do is we entertain people. We make people feel something. And it's really, really cool to be a family band because when Obi gets up and plays, people just go wild. And to be able to be a father and be a musician is really cool because normally they sort of don't gel.
When I'm stage, everybody claps their hands and cheers, and I really like that. So playing with my parents is great.
Oh, this is a huge opportunity for us. Yeah, it's huge.
Hello, guys. What are you guys called?
The Twine.
Are you guys family?
Yeah.
This is Melanie.
Hey, Melanie.
Hello.
And I'm Damio. Oh. This is our boy, Obi's son.
Hey, Obi's son. So what would winning this show do for you guys?
Basically, it would be just, you know, the best thing that could ever happen to you, really. It'd just be just wild.
Buy some shoes.
Buy some shoes.
What do you want, Toby?
I would get a ginormous cake for my nana and my grandma. And
yeah,
Elise. And Elise. Over there. My grandma and my nana.
Hello.
Hi, nana.
Okay, guys, take it away.
Australian. That's what we're looking for on this show.
So Brizzy's busking family has everyone up on their feet, and it's the awesome sound of 3,003 pairs of hands clapping.
That was brilliant. You know what? Such a beautiful family. What we just saw right there, that's the spirit of Australia right there.
Absolutely loved it. You guys know how to get the audience going. Very talented at playing the instruments, every single one of you. And it was fantastic. Loved it.
That was a real wow for me to watch. There's a lot of instruments. There's a lot of talent up there. It is a beautiful, beautiful family that you can all do something together because a lot of families can't, don't, won't do things together. So that's really a great spirit that you're running in that family there. But I would hate to live next door to your family.
Actually, the person that lives next door to us is right there.
Oh, hi!
Does that drive you crazy? Is that all day, all night, that sort of thing? Oh, thank God, you'd have to ring the cops.
Right, the big vote time. Kyle?
Oh, I must see that again. It's a yes from me.
Obi-san, you need two yeses to go through. You just got your second yes.
This, for me, is a visual, sonic thing that's bigger than Australia. This is worldwide. Everyone needs to see this, because this is Australia.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Man, yeah, it was fantastic. Yeah. Well done. Okay, so we'll see you in the next round, okay?
Thank you so much.
Good luck, guys. Oh, weren't they great?
Wow.
Beautiful.
I love that the family do something together.
Yeah.
The Twine, you had the audience wrapped around your fingers. How did it feel?
Painful.
That's the sign of commitment. You are prepared to go all the way for this, aren't you?
Absolutely. All the way, because it's just so good.
High five. Go and practice.
Yeah.
We'll see you guys
Thank
soon.
You
Thank
very
you
much.
For showcasing your very Australian talent.
Brisbane, you're turning it on. And for this Brisbane local, a rowdy audience and energetic contestants equals smiles all around.